my weakness, my shelter from storms. Your grace is my lifeline. Your arms are my home. Here and now I stand.
The world tells us what our identity is, doesn't it? It gives us a destination. I want to be a doctor. I want to be a pastor. I want to be a nurse. I want to be a mom. I want to be a dad. It kind of assigns us an identity, and yet God begins to say, who are you really? Who are you really? In a place where you're saying, God, I want to come back to you. So with eyes closed and heads bowed, I want to invite you, if that's you tonight, if you are saying, God, I want to know you, and I want to know myself as a result of knowing you, go ahead and raise your hand.